by. No, not so fine.
Well, just think how you'd feel if you asked for two.
Two?
Lumps. Welcome aboard, Ross. You're going on a trip.
And I suppose Christie's paying for the ticket.
And I am your conductor. Oh, it's wonderful. You are going to feel things, and you are going to smell things. Oh, you'll be so groovy. Smell, Ross. Smell. Oh, it doesn't smell good. Oh, listen, Ross. Listen.
No, no.
Feel it, Ross. Doesn't it smell good?
Thank you. Margaret, give me some aspirin.
Okay, I've got it. I'll see you through. Don't fight it. Take it easy. We'll help.
It's all right. I'm all right now, I think.
Is that water?
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
Take a trip and blow your mind, huh?
It's not always a return trip.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for babysitting with me.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna find that lovely lady who dropped the acid on me. I'm interested in finding my connection.
So are the police. Dropping a sugar cube of LSD in coffee is against the law.
Yeah.
Take it from this angle.
Man, that's what I call real collateral. That one should up the loan to Christie at least $1 million.
A bank president with his clothes off looks just like any other sucker.
Try it here. Take a picture here. Put his arm around you.